Easy go.
Hello and welcome back. We're going to go ahead and sim through part of the season, and then we'll stop and play a game and sim the rest of the season. Keep this game rolling. Should probably go about halfway, right? Somewhere in here. Maybe we'll play Ottawa. However, I'm going to have to mute my mic because it is very, very windy and I'm pretty sure my mic's picking it up. I'm not exactly sure how this is going to work out, being as my goalie's a 62. But we'll find out. Wow, that was a lot of injuries. Well, let's keep it going.
Okay. Took a slight... sorry, I'm sick.
Took a slight pause there. I haven't been feeling the best. So my team ain't doing all that hot this season. Fleury had to go and get injured off the get-go, like the second game of the season. Kind of zoning out here. I got a lot on my mind. And all these injuries are killing me. These people are coming back off injury. That just ain't even worth it. Like, that trade is insulting. Oh no. All right, this ain't good. Is he healed? Why was he not playing if he was healed? Ugh. That wind. Ah, the breeze feels so good though. Let's check out the draft, why not, right? Delarovier. Yuri Moroza. No franchise guys? What about goalies? Unknown. Of course he has. No. No luck. And here we are at the end of the road. I guess I better fix this stuff. Trying to decide whether I should trade some people or hold out because we're not going to make the playoffs like this. Oh, look, he's coming into his own here. I mean, he's lost 8 games, but... he should get a big jump after this season. Playing in the A and the N. I'm guessing by the end of this season, start of next season, he's probably going to be like a 75, I hope. Where are we at? Okay, well, I think I'm going to go ahead and end off here. And we'll pick back up in the next one. So until then, see you later. And thanks for watching.